So your friend is an asshole because he's not sharing his Wi-Fi password with you. What to do? Hey guys, this is Himanshu from CreatorShed and let me give you the solution. It is very simple, although you must have the access to his router unless this method won't work. So go to your Wi-Fi settings and tap on advanced or additional settings. Scroll down and tap on this connect WPS button. Now just head over to your friend's router and hold WPS button for 2 to 3 seconds. Mine is D-Link router and this LED shows that the WPS is on. Now immediately you will get a message on your phone that WPS is succeeded and you have successfully connected to your friend's Wi-Fi. Now without knowing its password, you are free to use his Wi-Fi. This is cool, right? And you have to do this method only once. So that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button if you liked it. I make videos every week, so consider subscribing to CreatorShed. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter for all the behind the scenes. See you in the next video. Till then, this is Himanshu signing out.